Hello, welcome everyone. Time to paint Arado. So first RLM66 for canopy frames. As usual. And second thing is a Mr. Hobby finishing surfacer, 1500 black on the whole kit. Today I will be speak not too much, so enjoy the music. So, the surfacer is done, time for next step. And it is lower portions of the motor, and it is RLM76 version 2 from AK Rear Colors. I painted it with small portions of the paint to make that effect more interesting and I hope more realistic. and some blending of the color. Some brass or copper into the air intakes for engines. And now the upper part. First is a brown violet color, also from AK rear colors, namely RRM 81 version 1. Of course, everything will be listed below the video. And that color was also blended. Okay, after hours of masking, time to green color RRM 82. And now also some blending. And unmasking now. That very narrow tape is great for masking like this, so highly recommend it. Some clear coat. And some photos now. I think it looks well. Also, I am aware that I must add the white camo in the end, so I think I will not destroy everything with that. I hope so. Okay, so it is everything for today. I hope we will meet next time in the next step with decals and next painting. So thank you for watching, thank you for likes, subscribes and comments, and I hope to see you next time. Bye for now.